Some Toyota models offer an all-new feature called Dynamic Torque Vectoring All-Wheel Drive with Rear Driveline Disconnect. The first vehicle in the Toyota lineup to receive this brand new technology on select grades is the 2019 RAV4. A traditional all-wheel drive system will provide equal power to both rear wheels and rely on the use of various sensors to modulate braking to a wheel if it begins to slip. This helps to prevent wheel slip in low traction situations, but does not offer the ability to divert the available power to the wheel with the most traction. The Dynamic Torque Vectoring All-Wheel Drive system is unique because it can send up to 50% of engine torque to the rear wheels and then can distribute all the torque to the left or right rear wheel based on available traction. The amount of drive torque distributed to each wheel can also be displayed in the multi-information display, helping to provide a sense of confidence and control in difficult driving situations. The benefit of this system is that the 2019 RAV4 is very stable during both on-road and off-road driving, and more importantly, is extremely capable during tough Canadian winters and on backroad excursions to the cottage during the summer. The new Torque Vectoring All-Wheel Drive system also features a rear driveline disconnect mechanism on available 2019 RAV4 models. This mechanism disengages the rear driveline by using the world's first ratchet-type dog clutches on both the front and rear wheel shafts. These clutches stop the center drive shaft's rotations and transmit power to the front wheels when all-wheel drive is not needed. The benefit is a significant reduction in energy loss, improved fuel efficiency, and reduced rotational vibrations, making for a smoother and quieter ride. Thanks for watching this Know Your Toyota video.